Right now, we're very excited to have tonight two of the most outstanding new artists in this type of music and any kind of acoustic music that's come along in quite a while. They first played here at the Prism in the fall of 1995 for kind of a small but very enthusiastic crowd because their record had not quite come out yet. And then their record came out. It's called Revival. It was on the Almo Sounds label, a subsidiary of Geffen Records. After that CD came out, we had a hard time keeping it a secret if they came around here after that. And their next show was a real popular success. And judging from the crowd here tonight, they're certainly no strangers to Charlottesville anymore. And we're really glad and lucky to have them here on the first night of the Folk Music Marathon. Please welcome Almo Sounds recording artists Gillian Welch and David Rawlings.
Thanks very much.
We've already
departed from our set list. Some kind of Guinness Book of World Records thing. One song, we've already blown it. Well, we'll just keep on ahead playing tunes. Here's one we were lucky enough to have the Nashville Bluegrass Band record. It's called One More Dollar.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Thanks. You got guys keep clapping like that, we're going to have to cut the set list in half. This is one of our many songs featuring an automobile. We like cars as long as they start and drive. Which the majority of our cars do.
We'd tune for a little while now.
This next number is a waltz.
Are we gonna do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't really have much more to say about it than that. Sounds better when the guitars are in tune. what did the snail say while riding on the turtle's back? Whee!
I don't think that joke's gone over better in the history of man.
It's one of my favorite jokes I learned from Towns Van Zandt.
Yes.
He told the corniest jokes to try to get people to laugh because his songs were all so sad.
It's a good plan.
That ought to be good enough.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ain't broken, but she's bad to bend. Now there's nothing she wants here, nothing that shines. She made up her mind to go in back where the grass grows tall and the fields burn in the fall. You can still hear the night birds call back in Wichita.
We're trying not to talk too much because we don't want to. We got radio people out there. And they're very busy.
Speaking of, what do they say?
Oh, nothing.
Speaking of people out in radio land, we have a friend who's homesick, couldn't come to the show, and. She's really hoping that they get enough pledges to air the second set.
That's shameless, Gil.
Well, no, it would be absolutely shameless of me to ask for it, but on behalf of my sick friend, I'll do anything.
I question the ethics of this entire business. I don't know. I didn't like the sound of it when we came in here.
Are we going to do this tune that's written down there?
I don't have my glasses on.
Oh. It's that new one.
Okay, we can do that.
Okay. This is a kind of new one.
Sure, everyone's going on 4 months.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. It's really new.
Time on
I knew the yodeling was bad, but we made the baby cry. Didn't think it was that bad. That'll come around. What do you want to play?
I don't really know.
Well, I'm open to suggestions.
Let's play that one we don't really know.
Okay. Which one of those? You want to do it up one from there?
Yeah. Yeah.
I could tell. All right.
This is a tune we know from the Carter family. Wish we knew it better.
That's okay, Gil.
We'll try it anyway.
There's only millions of people listening at home deciding whether they're going to pledge money on the quality of the next song. important message in there somewhere, but I don't know where.
We don't know where.
Yeah. Oh, do we need to say this?
It's up to you.
We were just handed an important bulletin.
All it says is WTJU 924-3418.
I think that's a phone number.
Or 924-3959. So what's that, if the first one's a phone number?
Hey.
Some people have a way with words, others not have way.
This next song was one that we wrote after we got to play a gig with Johnny Cash. And he had a great impression on us. We went home and bought the box set. You know, what greater tribute can you pay an artist than to buy their box set? I was thinking the other day, it's amazing you can buy, Bob Dylan's entire lifetime's work, pretty much, or lifetime thus far, for like $150. Everything the man's recorded.
Well, sort of.
It's a lot of music.
You can buy ours for like $10. Hey, that could become a bit.
Anyhow.
Yeah, we'll have... Oh, never mind. Let's play this song.
This one goes like this. That vinyl top, it weren't getting no cooler, so I stopped at a quickie sack. Well, I figure I need about a six of Miller, one of them things I wouldn't spill her. I asked the girl if the beer was in the back. She said it's dry town, no beer, no liquor for miles around. I'd give a nickel for a sip or two to wash me down out of this dry town. Curse the laws ruining the nation. Waved goodbye to the boy at the station, but she wouldn't go into gear. He said, it sounds like your transmission. You need Bob, but he's gone fishing. On his day off, it gets a long way from here. 'Cause it's dry town, no beer, no liquor for miles around. I'd give a nickel for a sip or two to wash me down out of this dry town. So I walk down till I come closer to a place called Happy John. He said I'd keep some for colds and fevers. Down under here's where I usually leave her. But just last night I felt a cold coming on. And now it's dry town, no beer, no liquor for miles around. I'd give a nickel for a sip or two to wash me down out of this dry town. I need a sip or two to wash me down.
What should it be?
I'm all for it. Let's play something good.
Let's end with the one we're going to start with.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
We can do the one that's written down there.
Okay, which one written down there, dude? The one that starts with the letter B or the letter
R?
The B one.
Consulting the Arthur Marty set list.
All This is a tune we sometimes like to play. It's not one of ours. It's a Bob Dylan song from a movie soundtrack that he did called Pat Garrett and Billy the Kid. And it's kind of an overlooked record. Sort of.
And that's all we'll say about that.
Gypsy queens who play your grand finale. Oh, way down in some Tularosa Alley. Or maybe in the Rio Pecos Valley. Billy, Thanks very much. Thanks. We're gonna play one more tune for you in this set, and then take a little break and drink a little coffee, a little water.
You're listening to WTJU.
And come back and play another set for you.
Part of the WTJU mission statement is to allow broadcasting opportunities for members of the Charlottesville community, and I think we just gave a lot of you a chance to really clap as long as you wanted to there on the air. That's why I was just letting it go on and let you get it all out of your system. For Gillian Welch and David Rawlings, a really fine performance tonight at the Prism Coffee House, and y'all sound really good on the air, by the way. This is a really good-sounding audience. You've really got it together tonight. And thanks to all you people out there who have called in. Let's think about this for a minute. We have a little hitch. We've actually raised about half of our goal for this broadcast. If you want to hear the other half, we'll give you a, what do they call that, where an extension? It's not really like, yeah, bad word. But anyway, yeah, sort of an extension until 9:30 or so. Let's say we take an intermission here at the Prism. So we're going to have a half an hour of lovely music on WTJU. I believe William Dixon is over there, and he can slap on some nice things, maybe some CDs that are available for premiums. And you can think about what this means to you and maybe call back. I know some folks tried to call in and had a hard time getting through. There's only two lines. Again, the numbers are 924-3418, 924-3959. Those are the numbers. If we can get the other half of that in the next half hour, we'll put Gillian and David back on the air for their second set here at the Prism Coffee House. You get to listen to the second half of this concert. So again, call up with your pledges, 924-3418, 924-3959. And again, I know that whoever was trying to make that $400 pledge was the guy that probably didn't get through. So try again. And we'll have them for you here at the bottom of the hour. We'll come back with this live broadcast. But remember, come through for your radio station, WTJU. We have a whole week of really fine programs ahead of us here. This is only the first night, and we already have the finest folk act really in acoustic music these days, Gillian Welch and David Rawlings, live at the Prism tonight. And tomorrow we have Signore Beppe Gambetta, a real master of plectrum guitar. He's from Genoa, Italy, and he'll be on the radio twice tomorrow. At noon, you'll want to get your pencils and pens out and be sure to get your recipe notebook out, because Beppe's going to be hosting his own cooking show on WTJU, Beppe Cooks, tomorrow at noon. And you'll have the best pesto recipe in Central Virginia if you listen into that. And Beppe will be here at the Prism tomorrow night at 8 o'clock, a live broadcast again with Beppe Gambetta, part of the 1997 WTJU Folk Marathon. So call those numbers now, 924-3418, 924-3959, and help us get it up there. We'll bring Gillian Welch and David Rawlings back again for the second half. Thanks, and we'll hopefully be back.